India is all about cricket. So sailing, well, myself and the three other athletes who qualified for the Olympics, they're the first ones to actually qualify for the Olympics from India. So we have been actually boosting a lot in India about sailing. From Laser Radial, Netra Kumanan, she's here as well. And from 49er, Ganapati and Varun. So with these four sailors, I've been, well, when I started sailing, I was with them. And we all almost the same age group, and we all like really close friends. So that's why it makes it special when we all qualified, because we all want, like when we were kids, we dreamt as a kid, like, you know, want to be as Olympian and get an Olympic medal. But the first stage is to be an Olympian. So here we are, like, you know, we couldn't believe when we actually did it, but it kind of sunk in now. But yeah, it was great feeling with, like, with the friends, you know, who we actually grew up with. So yeah, we sailed in Oman and I finished second and secured the spot. When I was crossing the finishing line, I was like, oh, this is really happening. And I'm like really excited, and everybody was really emotional because it's one of the like rare time to see actually. And my sister was there racing in the medal race as well, and she was crying. It was quite emotional, and I'm really happy that I was part of it. And yeah, it was great. It was great, yeah, really. I want to be in the top 20% or 75% of the fleet, and which is basically top 20 out of 35. So as a young athlete, you always want to be going forward and forward. And this is my first Olympics, so I want to be taking whatever I can get and learn as much as possible, and aim for 2024 bigger, like go bigger, yeah. I actually want to improve sailing in India as a sport, because everybody loves individual sport and other different sports, like it's already at the peak, like wrestling, cricket, India, like it's already there. So I want to bring sailing like at that level where British sailing is so huge. So I want to at least inspire the young generation where they actually learn how to sail and not to be afraid of the water, you know, like it's a nice sport at the end of the day. So yeah.